Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in yesterday at 144.7 pounds, with a record, one win, one loss, from St. John, New Brunswick, fighting out of Lillier MMA, Dan Mercer!
Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled for three-minute rounds, and when the action begins, your referee in charge, Eric Nevin.
Exactly. You know what I mean. tired again. Yeah, I just kick his face. Come on, Dan! You got this, Dan! Let's go! Behind you and puke. I think he's doing good. Oh, Liz, look at that. I think he's doing pretty good. Look. Come on, Dan! Because that's how he gets them at the bar.
Just like that. That's how he does it at the bar.
Come on, Dan!
Who punched him in the mouth?
David punched him in the mouth?
Dan's tired. He's gonna... They got their hands up. But I think Dan's getting tired. Oh, he's got him in a hole.
Go, Dan! Go!
Oh, shit. I think it's the other way around now.
No.
Wait. I don't understand this game.
It's not a game!
Dad, get your ass up!
Oh wait, who's in the hole? Oh no, the other guy's in a hole. I don't know.
Come on, Dad, you got this!
I suck at camera. Oh, round three, I think. Almost. Oh, they must do that like 10 seconds before or something. Yeah, like that. Round three. Dan's got to get a drink into him. And then punch that ass idiot in the face. I'm sorry, David, you're not an idiot, but... I only name Colin because I'm for the other team. Well, his nose is already bleeding again. I guess.
Huh? Oh my god, yeah.
He is getting too old for this because he's tired.
Well, yeah.
Do you think I'd be tired if I got up there?
And he's in shape.
And I'm not. You want to try?
I'm just saying.
Come on, Dan, you got this!
Oh, I don't want to watch anymore, to be honest.
No, come on! Come on, Dan! Punch
punch him in his face.
No, you
can
take him out now. You can take him out.
Kick his ass.
You can't go down.
Does Dan gut him or does...
Yes, Dan has been a trophy.
Great. He's trying to get him out of his
way.
Come on, Dan! Hold him there! Come on, Dan! You got this! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Sorry, I don't know anything about fighting. I'm just kind of going with it.
Wait, I'm looking.
Tapping out.
You got this, Dan!
Oh, I feel bad for him. That's a sin.
Come on! Give up, David!
David?
Get him up.
Oh, I thought you said get him, David. You guys are both doing so good, but come on, Dan.
Come on. Yes. Woo. Woo.
I knew he'd win. Eyes are rolling back into his head. Is he okay?
Yes, he's okay. The ref would have stopped it.
I know, but he just looks like laying there. He looks so helpless.
Come on!
That's sad.
He's done.
I know he's done, but like that's still sad.
Yeah.
Especially since I talked to David a little bit. It's sad to see that.
Come on, Dan!
Dan, you're doing great! Kick his ass! Actually, you know what? I shouldn't swear. There's little kids here.
Yeah.
It's all ages.
Squirt them.
You know what? They're gonna swear someday, so what's the sense? Like 20, like 10 seconds? 5 seconds? 5 seconds.
Come on!
Woohoo! And the Indians are winner. The score, they're gonna score for Dan anyway.
How do you know it's a split decision? Because David really didn't do much.
I know because Dan just kicked his ass.
I'm
so glad it's over.
Oh, yeah. Wish we could go over there and take pictures, but
I know, eh?
Oh my god. I'm so impressed. That last one was amazing. Oh yeah, he did. Yeah, Mike even went up to congratulate him. That's the guy that's in charge of the...
But it went to split decision, I think.
I don't think so.
Thank you.
back.
Ladies and gentlemen, we head to the judges' scorecards for the decision. Judge LeBlanc scores it 30-27. Judge Sullivan scores it 30-27. And Judge Duato scores it 29-28 for your winner by unanimous decision.